thing. And I'm like, what in the fuck was that? I look over. You know where, like, the gas pump is? In the back? There's that little box that sits in the bottom. The fucking thing on the box was all the way across the floor.
I come
running out of there, and Candace is like, what? I was like, the goddamn box just flew off the fucking, whatever the fuck it was back there.
Now, I told you about my phone, that if something falls or comes loose, it's going to land within a foot.
This fucker was like,
to get all the way across the room, something moved it.
This motherfucker was all the way over by where we, like, put the food that is overflow.
Yeah.
That's where it was.
And, by the way, a guy just died.
I thought maybe I kicked something or something. So I'm like, fucking.
See, I
thought,
it's like
I said,
and
like,
whether it's that or not, but a guy just died in the store 2 days ago.
And then I was like, what the fuck?
Was that yesterday or the day before?
Wednesday.
Okay, so, 2 days ago, a guy died in the store. I told you, I was in there and I opened that freezer and I got the chicken out and I went to close it. And when I turned around, something hit me here and there and I looked up and two things from up top, and I shake the thing, and it wasn't moving nothing over it. But two boxes off the top of those creamers came down, hit me in the head, and landed on the ground, and I had to clean all that shit up.
I was like, what the fuck? But I couldn't catch that on camera. The door open, and I'm like looking right around me, and then I look over and I see it all the way over on the floor, and I was like, what the.
And I don't even count the apple pie boxes that day.
Yeah.
Remember that? When they flew all the way across, I'm like, there's no fucking way that those things, we didn't.
I come out on this pale as a ghost, and she's like, what's up? And I was like, dude, the fucking metal piece that is like on the box back there just flew across the damn ground. I was like, that was some crazy ass shit. She's like, you're lying. You did it. I said, now why would I come running up front saying I did it?
When things fall, like I said that time at the apartment.
This thing did just fall. Because, you know what I'm talking about.
Yes. It's
all the way over here.
It's
on
above
the ground.
That laundry thing over there.
Where the gas thing is on the wall over there.
Yeah.
There's that little tiny metal box that's underneath it. The fucking top of it flew off across the floor.
Maybe that motherfucker died trying to steal somebody's gun. Maybe he's thinking he'd steal gas that way. What'd they ever do with his car?
The coroner came and got it today.
The coroner did? Fucked up. Wouldn't it be funny if Stephanie killed him with a sandwich?
I asked him, I was like, what happened? He was like, a stroke.
That's bad.
He said he had a stroke. He said they found one relative, and the guy lives all the way in California, and he told him that they have not had communication in years. Years. And Candace goes, well, what are they going to do with this car? I need a car. I'm like, are you fucking kidding me?
That's what she said yesterday. Well, what are they going to do with the car? I'm like,
why don't you let it play itself out?
What are you like, Debo? You go into, when Debo's on the ground, your boy comes up, Giselle comes up trying to take his shoes. I guess you ain't gonna be needing these.
He's like, no, we're gonna take the car and put it back in his trailer. We got a hold of a brother, and he's the only relative they could find.
So he lived up there by himself.
Yep, and then when they contacted the brother said they haven't had.
Trailer. That ain't a bad trailer for as old as it is. That's a nice looking trailer for being
a...
Well, that's
what he said. They don't know if the trailer's paid off. They don't know if the car's paid off.
It's a 60 or 70s trailer. I don't know about the car. Yeah, that one, it's nice looking though.
Because technically, they were saying he was not even... he was still registered as a foreigner.
As a what?
He was a foreigner.
Yeah, he probably was here on an expired visa.
Yes. Yeah, he was.
I figured that. He probably got here on a work visa and let it expire and he never left.
Yep.
And in a town like this, nobody's going to chase his ass down because if they did that with Mexicans here.
Let me see.
You brought me here. I see.
I want to see the wig on.
Okay. Puppy came and got me.
You know what it is?
He wants Fireball.
He likes Fireball.
Uh huh.
Well, whatever. Look. You see that like that?
Yeah, bring it here. Come here, puppy.
Pour that in the lid. The boy will go crazy.
Come on, fireball.
Dude, he must, hey, puppy.
Puppy. Look at him.
Right here.
My poor puppy. Boy's drunk.
Puppy. Puppy.
Puppy. Every time we get a shot, he's like.
It's like with cheese, only worse. Look at him.
But y'all did it. My poor boy is drunk.
He like follows you, and he'll stare at me and Billy. Come on, let me see this Rasta Jamaica. Come on. I want to see that wizard one.
It's like that little bit in there, and he like freaks out.
He's a fireball fanatic.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my gosh.
I've never seen him skip steps on the way down, though.
Oh, my gosh.
Go get him. Go get him.
You've been drinking?
Wait until you come back home.
Nope. He's like, Mom.
Now he's going to start barking real loud and everything. You're going to have to come out here and be like, puppy. Puppy, keep it down.
I'm going to have to get him a t-shirt.
Oh, no.
Have you ever seen him jump off of the top step? Like, it's like, what's happening right now?
He's like, yeah, come here, Mom. Watch me do this. Show a fireball.
Jeez. Damn, I thought something was going to come out for a minute.
Yeah, it did. Snuck for a second.
There's enough up there that I could feel the warmth for a second.
Yeah.
And it wasn't coming from over there for this time, I could tell. That is just crazy, that store, though, because it's like...
Oh, it was fucking
spooky. I've seen, but that's, like I told that guy last night, it's the first thing I've ever caught on camera like that, with that phone, because I'm like, that phone should not be... There's no way that it could have fell off of something,
the
hit.
The dude that works on the gas stuff, he come an hour later, and he's like, did you guys, like, have a thing on the ground for a reason? I said, I wasn't fucking touching it. I said, it flew across the floor. And he looked at me like I was nuts. And I was like, you want to pick it up and put it back on? Go for it. But I wasn't touching it. I feel like that's a juju.
Well, it's like what that guy asked me after I sent it to him. Then I texted him. He was still on live, and I commented on there. I was like, hey, because he was like, they won't let you put anything on there that's got the TikTok watermark. I said, yeah. I still got the original.
Yeah.
I said, so I found it and then resent it. But I posted it on... my clapper, and then I let him know I posted it, and I tagged him in it. So he's like, man, is that like, that's something else. Is like, is there, you know, anything else that, like, basically just people. I was like, oh no, that's at work there. Yeah, we know that there's shit that goes on.
Oh
here.
Yeah, that day.
But we can't always catch it on camera.
I wish I'd have caught back. Was like right before that. No, it was the same day he died.
Was it the same day?
Yes.
There you go.
It was the same day. His soul probably left his body in that fucking store when he hit the ground.
Yep. I would guarantee it. Or at least was in enough. You know, it's like I tell people, I
said. Oh, Candace said he was gone.
It's like you
there
could take.
There was no comprehending.
But you could take energy.
They said he
energy.
Was sitting there like this and then just went bam.
The way I always look at that is like if
your
some.
Your body's there before it's gone.
But you.
It stays.
Your energy.
Oh, yeah, it stays.
And your
for
energy
a while.
Is in here.
Your sandwich.
And then.
Go.
Yeah, he needs something to soak up all that alcohol.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
But, but then. Like I always tell people, it's like, say if you take a car and say there's a car wreck, okay? And if that energy
stays
around. If you ride down the highway, you go down 71, you might not know there was ever a car. I mean, I saw it on the news, you don't know nothing about it, but you see skid marks, you see breaks in the grass, you see parts of, you see the remnants of it.
I was watching something about that the other day, like, before your body fully dies, wherever you are, your spirit stays there for so long before it leaves to travel on. So I guarantee now we have another weird ass.
It's just fucking weird that he dies in the store. You know, it's like I said with that house over on Graff. Like,
they said,
I heard that little girl, and there's a little girl that died basically,
that coroner told us that over he here. Had a stroke 2 months before that.
But it's just weird today. that he like in a spot where there's other spirits. You know, like my house over in Graff, there was an entity there.
So did
but that,
like,
entity was bringing, like when she did that spirit box session, I heard a Steve, I heard that little girl, and it's like we all know because the little girl died on the corner, got hit by a car, like 2 years before that.
Yeah.
And then when she asked what its name was, and it said Johnny, and I'm like, oh, hell no. Well, that because happened. That's what the demon told me
so
on
think,
the app.
You think about it. That was at 5, a little after 5. But he laid there and pretty much was dead. Because then he didn't make it to the hospital, which is literally, what, 4 minutes up the road? And he was already dead. So that happened. And then that was probably around 12:30 that shit went on in the store.
Because it was sudden. When you get a sudden like that, that leaves a mark. I think it just, like, it leaves something.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you're riding down the road, like with Liz. You know, when Liz riding down the road and changes lanes in a downpour rain,
yeah,
and figures out that the car in front of her, there's a semi, and it's not going as fast as her, and she goes underneath of it.
Yeah.
That's sudden. That mm-hmm. you got so much stuff you still had to do. You know, it's like I told you when my dad passed away. When I was doing that ghost app, and I said something about, you know, he said alcohol, and I was drinking a beer, but, you know, that's what's the chances.
Right.
And then it said son, and I'm like, okay, that's common.
Right.
That could be just a coincidence. And then I said, well, if it's really you, Dad, tell me something that I'm going to know with you. And he said, Dominique. Dominique's the guy I was supposed to meet Dad on Sunday. Dominique owned the house in Lake Forest that we were painting.
Yeah.
And I talked, the last conversation I had with Dad was on Friday. He died on Saturday morning. I was supposed to meet Dad on Sunday morning in Lake Forest at Dominique's house. And how the fuck did you get Dominique?
Yeah.
Where does that come from?
Yeah.
And that's the same app that, you know, like I said, sometimes it don't do nothing. Sometimes, like that day I pulled up there and I was like this, and I took my iPad and I went like this and was recording. Well, I wasn't really recording. I was just trying to show it across the corner of the house where we call that ghost room in that corner. And I went like that and it said, stop recording. And I was like, I'm not recording. I'm like, you know, whatever. And then somebody answered me. 20-something answers that were 90% of were legit answers. Like, I backed out, and my beeper came on my van. And as I was backing out, it said, don't leave. I was like, what's your name? And who are you and what's your name? It said, Demon, Johnny.
Yeah.
And then when I went over one night, and I was like, I didn't sleep with her when Goldie was there and all that. And I pull up the driveway and listen to the bell game. And I'm just sitting there and I'm like, fuck this. There's still a bed set up over there. And the front bed, the first guest bedroom, I said, I'm gonna stay here. And it's like I pulled in and I seen a black shadow come across because we had a siding and then brick at the bottom.
Yeah.
And I seen a black shadow. It was a window and a window. I seen the shadow come across and go to the window, which is the ghost room. All the black shadows.
Yeah.
And I'm like, and then it's like you look at the house and the house is going, come on. And I'm like, fuck this. I'll go back over and argue with them.
Yeah,
I'll make my chances there better.
Yeah.
But yeah, it was like, come on. Too bad
I
can't.
Yeah, I forgot to fucking tell you that day I come over here.
That is fucking
Wednesday.
Crazy.
Yeah, it was Wednesday. That's the day he fucking died.
Because when y'all said that he died in the store, and I'm like,
yeah, pretty much. That's what
that's just gonna amp
today,
up.
They
that
said before
gonna...
we put him in there, he said, yeah, that was it. So your body's watching, you know, he dies and he's in the store and he collapses and he dies and then his body's watching him. Pretty much, leave Circle K. What's the fucking odds too that he dies in that fucking store when we talked about that dude and said, with all the shit
day,
that goes on.
Before it gets erased, go back and look at that video. Because you may see a miss.
Janice and Stephanie said they watched it just to see what went on.
They watched the video? Did
yeah.
they see anything?
I don't know.
I'd like to see a recording of it. Because they may not be looking for the same thing I am. You know what I mean?
Janice said he was standing there and all of a sudden he went like this.
He had a stroke.
And boom, he just went to the ground. And Aaron, you know, was like, Are you kidding?
But you got Candace coming in 5? Oh, I guess because she's not there.
And Aaron was like over there trying to talk to him, I guess, and there was like no response at all. And then she called the EMT. The coroner told us today before they even made it to the hospital, he was
When my dad died, he had a cardiac arrest. It wasn't a heart attack. Heart attack would be where you have blockage and you can't get blood to your heart.
Yeah, so
cardiac
outside.
Arrest was where his heart just stopped.
Yeah.
He hit the ground in the bathroom 5 something in the morning.
He was outside. He pumped gas, came in to the store to buy a drink or whatever it was or whatever, and then that's when he just fucking collapsed.
They said dad was like when he hit the ground.
Yeah, they said when they showed when she showed up, they were already taking him out.
Yeah, it was like dad was gone when he hit the ground.
Mm-hmm. Same with him. It had to be.
There was nothing at the hospital.
Yeah.
But like they tried. They tried to do
like that. They tried that with John's dad too.
Yeah.
And they had pulse for a couple minutes at the hospital, but you know nothing that was.
Yeah.
Yeah. Same thing. Same thing.
But like I said, don't.
So well, now there's another.
Now you're
gonna
be paying
ghost.
Attention, because there's gonna be another one in there now.
Yep.
I'd love to. I need to go in there.
I need to get one of those little spirit boxes and take it in there.
You
and
can
just
do
set
the
it.
Do the download the. I'll show you the app. I don't want to do it because. But you can do it at the store.
Yeah.
I don't want to do it because. I feel like it's. It's maybe not to the extent, but kind of like a Ouija board, and like you're opening a line of communication. Mm-hmm. And when we were doing that,
I know I feel like I need to take some shades in there and clean that son of a bitch and fucking
I wouldn't
store.
Do it. I wouldn't clean it until you could find some proof of something. You know what I mean?
It needs it. There's something. There was definitely something that's like I said, not fucking
my
right.
My first was when Bonnie said I just seen a white mist go from the top of the pizza box. Across
Mary
that room.
She used to see
Mary would
time,
always see stuff.
Back and forth.
I would see. I would like that. Even the day that the phone flew off of there, yeah. I saw a black shadow go across the ceiling tile, and I was like, "No, I mean it was so fast and out of the corner of my eye, I couldn't see it, but it drew my attention enough." And I stand there at the door by the sink there and I go,
it's like you're lost.
The fuck am I doing here?
Yeah. It's like
and then
you're
I go
lost.
Back outside. Well, like today I walked back there when you were laughing at me.
Yeah.
But I was like, I just figured it's me. Just like,
I don't know.
And
fucking
now
fucking
I
weird.
Think about it, I'm like, I haven't done that once since I've not been going there every day. I don't one time come in the kitchen and go, what am I in the kitchen for?
It's fucking weird. It was like I seriously looked up there in that space 100 times and I was like, Where's my baby? And I did not even see it sitting there. It was like it was not even there.
Taking the food to the back, to the bathroom instead of the oven.
Yeah, so I don't know.
I put my food in the oven and then forget to hit the button on what I've got in there.
Yeah, I don't know.
Sometimes I go, son of a bitch, I did it again. The pretzel for 2.5 minutes and I've got, yeah. I don't know how long they've been in there now.
Yeah, fucking weird. That's funny because Candace even made the comment. She's like, when I'm here, I feel like I'm losing my mind.
It's kind of unruly, as Billy said.
Ooh.
Look at you.
Looks good on her, though.
Kind of unruly, right? The front.
The front. I didn't know if you had a secret for that kind of stuff. Looks better on you than it does me.
You
got
to work with it, though.
Yes, thank you, mama.
It looks better on
you. Is it your wig now?
Hmm?
She's going to let me borrow it.
It's mine. I'm borrowing it until Friday.
No, she's going to let me borrow it on a Friday every once in a while. But
thank you guys.
She's something else. You had to put lipstick, get her makeup done.
Put earrings on and everything. No, I never even thought about that until you just said that. And I was like,
they give us another shot. I gotta go.
You were walking around like you couldn't see something plainly in front of your face, and I'm like, you know what? I have yet to like walk outside and go, what was I doing? I've yet to go to the bank.
My mind knew, like, I didn't see it, and I kept staring at her fucking yellow chicken.
The mustard, honey mustard shit. Yeah.
That's what my mind kept going to, the mustard. Even though I was
something in there that's got some kind of block or something. That is.
And then she's like, Amy, it's right there. And I was like,
but that app,
what the fuck? I looked there 5 times.
And I'm telling you, let me let him in real quick.
Give me a shot. Yeah, I've never thought about that shit either. Never thought about that. What the hell is going on with this music?
Look, I'm gonna leave him in here this time. Don't even get all fired up. I never even thought about that till you said it, but then it's like other problem with me is I've had shit happen to me in so many different houses. Like, maybe there's some kind of energy that you don't even know you have draw out stuff like a magnet. But that app I was telling you, it has electromagnetic field reader. Yeah. And I'm like, that's bullshit. How you going to read that shit off of an app on a phone? Right? So I went like this with I had it on my iPad and I had it on my phone too. But I go like this. It's got a little thing at the bottom. And they say energy, spirits, whatever. They can draw energy from batteries. Whatever.
Well, you know, there's people that are very acceptable. And you know who's very, you know who two people are in a zodiac sign that are very acceptable to fucking that kind of energy? Which is nuts. If you look it up. Capricorns, Libras, and Virgos. They are acceptable to that kind of energy.
100%. Like, I can, like, I don't know, it's like.
Yeah, our body is more
walk
open.
Into a place and go, yeah. Yeah,
you can feel an energy, though.
But it's like sometimes you don't even know you're drawing. Like,
oh, yeah, you do.
You know, it's like you walk in a magnet, you don't even know there's another magnet that, bam.
Uh-huh.
But.
Yes.
It's like.
Yes. Oh, I'm telling you, in our old house too, when we lived in Ohio, not the house in Hanoverton that I showed you, but that rental house. John used to think I was fucking nuts because our living room was here, and then we had like a carport that didn't have a garage door, but it had, you know, and then there was a door. You could go through the door, and the door would take you straight to the backyard. And dude, I'd be sitting there, and I would see this young fucking man. Almost dressed up, looking like an old cowboy, walking past the window all the time. And I tell him, he's like, you're fucking nuts, you're fucking nuts, you're fucking nuts. And then his sister, Rachel, moved in with us. And she was there watching Ira when I would work in the evenings.